posture because my back is a little tight in the mid and lower sections. I do have some pain in my mid and lower back, so the pad is easily adjustable. You can just move it up or down to like wherever your pain is. It's not super lightweight, so I'm going to put it on my upper back just a little bit. If you're uncomfortable sitting a certain way, you can lean back a little bit, or you can lean forward. Alright, so I just changed it to a more vertical position, and this is just going to help support my back all the way, instead of just one section. It's a lot more comfortable too. Alright, so I changed the pad again, and this is going to help my upper back and the scapula area, just to help release a little bit more pressure. So I found a good spot in my back where I need to release some pressure, so I'm just going to push my hands against the handlebars just to get perfect pressure. Breathe in and breathe out and push against the handlebars. And so what it's doing when I press against the handlebars, it's relieving pressure on the knots that I have.